And it's insane and it's super intense, but it's super good.
Separates the various parts of the condition. Our first duty is to understand the problem. Having understood the problem as a whole, we go into detail. We consider its principal parts, the unknown, the data, the condition, each by itself. When we have these parts well in mind, but no particularly helpful idea has yet occurred to us, we go into further details. We consider the various data, each datum, by itself. Having understood the condition as a whole, we separate its various parts and we consider each part by itself. Wow. We see now the role of suggestion that we have to discuss here. It tends to provoke a step that we have to take when we are trying to see the problem distinctly and have to go into finer and finer detail. It is a step in the decomposing and recombining. Wow, step in the decomposing and recombining. Separates the various parts of the condition. Can you write them down? We often have opportunity to ask this question when we are setting up equations. Sure. Wow.
Dealing a lot with the players, Craig, and obviously you've been on Zoom meetings where that's basically been able to vent for periods of time.